This is the main setting of remote interpreting. Everyone is remote. So you have your speaker remote, reinterpreters are working remotely, and the audience is following via device remotely. That's the first and easier scenario, and it is the most likely scenario, for example, for short workshops or company meetings. We know now that the training industry, that the online training industry is booming. So we've seen a rise in workshops everywhere in Europe and the US. In that case, in the case of a 20, 25 minutes workshop that has a remote audience and a remote speaker, it would probably make sense to have a remote interpreter to provide access to a larger audience. But we need to think about the condition first. What will always happen is that we will have a larger, wider audience for each and every event, because we tend to stream and webcast conference content. So there needs to be a good IT infrastructure that does just that.